Eugenia Lushnathiana, Wikipedia Audio. Eugenia Lushnathiana is a flowering plant in the family Myrtaceae, native to the state of Bahia, Brazil. The fruit is known as Pitomba da Bahia, and is also called Uvalha do Campo, Ubaid do Campo or Uvalhira in Brazil. It shares the name Pitomba with another South American species, Talazia esculentata. It is an evergreen shrub or small tree growing to 4-10 m high. The leaves are opposite, 3-7 cm long, oblong lanceolate, dark green above, pale below, with a short petiole and a leathery texture. The flowers are 1.52 cm diameter, with 4 yellowish-white petals. The fruit is a globose, bright orange-yellow berry 2.55 cm long, containing 1 or 2 1-centimeter diameter seeds. Eugenia lushnathiana is grown primarily for its edible fruit. This has a thin, tender skin, and a soft, juicy, golden-yellow pulp. It is aromatic, slightly acid and faintly resinous in flavor. The fruit is used for jellies, preserves and carbonated beverages. Eugenia lushnathiana has been introduced to Florida in the United States, but has not become popular. Cultivation is limited to subtropical regions, with the species able to tolerate frosts only down to about 1 degree C. Cultivation and uses.